So with the successful completion of the New Horizons mission past Pluto, NASA's now visited every planet or planetoid in the solar system. What next? There seems to be a general theme of sample return missions. The inherent problem with this is that to bring something back requires roughly twice the delta V as it does to just go out and find it. So what we try and do is decrease each of those items that have to land on the surface. The NIMF system combines in-situ resource utilization, miniaturization, electric propulsion, and we also look at ways to reuse assets that we've already put in orbit in order to reduce the cost of these missions and return samples from any icy surface. NIMF attempts to take advantage of each of these items, as well as we crank up the difficulty on it since it's NIAC, and select a target like Europa rather than things like the Moon or Mars to bring a sample back from. Get us out to Jupiter, put us into orbit around Europa. From there, we land a microlander on the surface, and then we use the fact that Europa is mostly an icy moon to grab ice from the surface, turn it into propellant that we use for ascent, and bring a sample back home.